Hello, fabulous people. You guys are all just looking so fabulous today. We are now 1 month post-op of my arloplasty surgery. Arloplasty is basically a nostril reduction, and I got that done last month, which was about 3.5 months after my initial rhinoplasty surgery. So the reason why I got my arloplasty a little later on instead of doing it with my surgery is because my surgeon wasn't sure if I would even need it or want it afterwards. So we wanted to see how everything healed and settled down before making that decision. I didn't bring a lot of attention to my arloplasty the same way that I did to my rhinoplasty surgery, just because I looked like Frankenstein for 10 days. Like, I had stitches on the corner of my nose for 10 days and my nose swelled up. I will insert the footage of me, I think it's like 2 or 3 days after my arloplasty surgery, so you guys can kind of take a look firsthand how the stitches look like, how I looked like. So yeah, here you go. Disclaimer, narrowed. Beware. So I got my nostrils narrowed just like I was telling you guys that I would. Don't mind it being so shiny. It's because I have Neosporin over the stitches. It's been 2 days now since I got this done, and guys, these freaking stitches are so cray cray. How insane. My nose is super swollen right now.
That was the footage. I hope it didn't freak you guys out too much. What I love about my nose job is that it still looks natural. I still look like myself. If I never said anything to anyone, no one would freaking know. It is now 1 month after I got in my arloplasty. So last month I made a video, which is this one. And in this video, we did a Q&A. Literally 2 days after that video, I had my arloplasty surgery. So let me just talk about arloplasty because a lot of you guys are interested about this whole nostril reduction thing. So first of all, I love this angle of my nose. So I'm going to try to find a picture of my nostrils before, and I'll post it right here. As you can see, like, my nostrils are more narrow now. They're a little smaller and it's more of like a triangle versus before it was like flat and it like really flared out and it was very, my nostrils were very round. The rhinoplasty built my nose up, which caused that point, and then the arloplasty just took a little bit of extra skin away and sewed it down. That's why I did both of the surgeries, just to kind of achieve a more like balanced look, at least in my eyes. So anyway, arloplasty surgery. Basically what happens is I got to my surgeon's office. It was done right in his local office. He injected numbing medication into like right around here because that's where he was going to cut and make the incisions, so just to numb this area. So he did that. We waited 10 minutes and then it was numb. He basically cut right here where the nostril connects to like your face, and then he cut a little wedge of skin off and he took it out and then he sewed it back up, and then he did the same thing on this side and just made sure that they were like as symmetrical as possible. I want to say the actual surgery of him cutting and sewing me up maybe took about 30 minutes. Like, it wasn't very long at all, but I was completely awake the entire time. Because there was numbing medication, I didn't feel pain, but I did feel pressure. I could hear everything. Like, I heard my skin being cut. Like it was really weird. And I did feel him, you know, like move my nose around, like pull. I did feel like the stitches kind of pull, but you don't feel pain. You just kind of feel the movement. And it took me about 2 hours to get home. My surgeon is in the city of Chicago and I live about an hour away from the city. There was a little bit of traffic heading home, and I also had to stop at the pharmacy to get my pain meds for my nose. So that's why it took 2 hours just to get back to my house. The pain started sinking in 10 minutes into the drive, and oh my goodness guys, it wasn't like unbearable, but it was very, very uncomfortable. Like, it just felt like burning, like intense burning, like right where the incision was. I just felt like blood dripping down from my nose as I'm driving. I was like so tensed up that I started getting like this headache because I felt the pain here, and then like it almost feels like the top of my gums were hurting, and then the pain just like shot up like into right here. An hour and a half passed. I finally got to my town. I'm going into the pharmacy, getting my meds. I hand over my prescription, and the lady was like, when would you like this? I was like, as soon as possible, please. Got home, I popped a pill. I waited maybe like 15 minutes. I still felt extreme pain. I popped another pill. I waited another 15 minutes, and then the pain went away. Like, the meds worked gloriously. The pain went away, my headache went away, I felt fine. I just felt, you know, pressure on my nose, but I didn't feel any pain. And so I took advantage of that and I knocked out. I think about 4 to 6 hours later, because that's when the pain meds wore off, and I took one more. But the next day there was a little bit of pain, but it was bearable. It wasn't worth taking medication for. I went and I got peroxide because the doctor told me that I needed to clean the stitches with peroxide to get like the blood off. And after I cleaned it, I had to put Neosporin on the stitches. I think I had bleeding for intense swelling and bleeding on my nostrils for like 3 to 4 days. Around the 5th day, it stopped bleeding, thank goodness. 10 days later, the stitches came out. Like, getting the arthroplasty surgery was definitely more nerve-wracking than the actual rhinoplasty surgery. When you're doing the rhinoplasty surgery, like, you're under anesthesia, you have no idea what's going on. You literally wake up and it's all done. And I didn't feel any pain in my nose at all with my rhinoplasty. I didn't have swelling. Like, I had a really good experience, except for my throat. I'll link that video of my recovery, my 7-day recovery after rhinoplasty, down below. But my arthroplasty surgery, it was swollen, there was bleeding, there was pain. I hope it answered a lot of your questions. I know you guys wanted me to do like an update on my arthroplasty. I haven't really been talking about it a lot, so that is my update. It's probably like exactly 1 month since I got my stitches out, and my nose is just looking so much better right now. I feel like today it's looking its like best. Yeah, I really feel like getting some froyo. Maybe I'll go get some froyo today. Thank you guys so much for following me along with my rhinoplasty surgery. I will definitely give you guys another update a few months later. Hopefully it'll get like a little thinner. I feel like it's still a little like thick, like right here. I still feel like numbness right here on the tip of my nose even till today. So like right here, like up to here. If you have any questions, leave it down below. Follow me on Instagram. You can always DM me. A lot of people DM me on Instagram asking about my nose job, and I literally like message you guys like you're my friends. I love talking to you guys, so feel free to do that. Sometimes it might take me a few days because like sometimes I'll get like a lot of DMs, like random DMs that I have to like go through. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, comment, share. It really does help me out. And I hope you guys all have a wonderful, fabulous day. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.